be us. So back to what I was saying.
Good evening, War Eagle families, and welcome to Astronaut High School. My name is Krista Miller, and I am the proud principal. It is my honor and pleasure to serve your students every day and to work with you, the families, to make your students' high school experience successful, memorable, and impressionable. Together, we will work to develop high expectations and set goals for your students to provide the skills and knowledge necessary for adulthood. Tonight, I would like to take a few minutes to tell you about the new Brevard Public Schools Discipline Plan, as well as Astro Hour, an instructional intervention we have implemented for our students. Brevard Public Schools Superintendent Dr. Desmond Blackburn's 2015 Listening and Learning Tour set the stage for our countywide discipline plan's development. Based on community input and suspension data, he recognized a vital need for a fair and consistent discipline plan. The plan gives principals a range of clearly defined options for nearly every situation. It has 5 levels of behaviors with corresponding corrective strategies for administrators to choose from. It is not a zero tolerance policy or a relaxing of standards. Teachers will still control their classroom management policies. The plan applies to situations when a student's actions require administrative intervention. The plan is not about eliminating discipline referrals or suspensions, but is about being consistent from school to school across the district with our responses to student behaviors. The plan utilizes corrective strategies that deal with the root cause of behaviors and meet students' social emotional needs. Some of the strategies administrators will use are home visits, peer mediation, and service work. If other consequences are necessary, they will still assign actions such as detention and suspension. The new discipline plan is outlined in your student's planner, and I encourage you to review that with your student to stress favorable behaviors and positive relationships at Astronaut High School. I would now like to take a minute to tell you about Astro Hour, which was formerly introduced to you as Power Hour.
Astro Hour is being implemented out of a need to provide students with additional time for academic support and empower them to take responsibility for their own success. Astro Hour will be a nearly 1-hour lunch where students can plan around teachers' office hours to seek additional support in academics, as well as participate in extracurricular activities and programs. Food services will be available to the students as well as classrooms. Students will have an opportunity to attend study sessions, make up tests, and seek homework support from their teachers. Counselors will be available, as well as access to technology, clubs, and mentoring. An Astro Pride Pass may be given to a student if a teacher feels that the student would benefit from visiting their classroom during Astro Hour. Students should not wait for a Pride Pass, as this may mean the student has not already been attending when they should make a responsible choice. Teachers will keep records of Pride Passes. Astro Hour is not a time for any type of recreation or physical activity. The gym, weight room, and construction building are not available to students during this time. The focus is on academics. Additionally, students are unable to leave campus. Office hours will alternate by department. However, some teachers will choose to be open during the entire Astro Hour time period. Office hours are always posted outside of the teacher's classroom. Administrators and staff will spread out supervision throughout the campus, both inside and outside. Students are never allowed to be outside of the building for any reason. Students cannot be checked out during Astro Hour, as we are unable to make all calls during this academic time. If a student has a doctor's appointment, you will need to arrange to check them out prior to Astro Hour. Additionally, no outside food can be brought onto our campus per school board policy. Do not deliver any food from restaurants, as we cannot allow outside vendor food on our campus. Astro Hour will be very successful when students make responsible academic decisions and follow rules set forth and reviewed by administration and teachers. Corrective action will follow for any negative behaviors. Please talk with your student to review the purpose of Astro Hour, as well as set goals for their courses. We want to empower our students to create a strong academic history beyond graduation.
I hope you enjoy meeting our dedicated, caring, and hardworking faculty that will work with you to enhance your students' educational experience. Each first period teacher has your student's schedule. You will spend 7 minutes in each class and then have 4 minutes between classes, so move quickly and don't be late. Don't forget, Chick-fil-A is available until 7 p.m. in front of the school. Thank you for coming, families, and go War Eagles!